Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Enshrouded. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to make linen. So first of all, you need to do this chain quest. So it's called Hunter's Hand Spindle. So this is the machinery that is going to make linen for you. But you guys can see you need to do four parts of it. So the first part, what you need to do is, you need to come to here. It will be on your map. I already did it. So normally you got a question mark. So where is that? You start here. Then you need to come here over the bridge. Here you see the ancient spire. You go a little bit to the north. Here is the farmer where you found the farmer. And then you need to come here to the left in Westcott. And if you come here, you need to come to this building. And then you need to go upstairs. So here you go, and then you need to read this, what is on this page, and then you will do the first part. Okay guys, the next part is just a little bit to the north. So you can see it here, you will see here a hunter camp. And I guess you need to read this. Here we go. Let's kill the beast really quick. And now you will see that we need to go a little bit more to the north to go to the cave. Okay guys, the last part of the spindle. So this was a little bit a struggle. So I'm going to show you guys the road in between too. Because otherwise you will have the same trouble than me. So the last time we were here. And I thought by myself it's going to be very easy to come to here. To this position, but that was not the case. So this was all okay, so you can just run here and run. And then I came here, and here this was red. So I found the bridge, but a little bit later you need to go back in the shroud here, and it was still red. So you need to strengthen your flame altar. So how do you do that? Very simple. So you do this, strengthen, and it need to be level 3, and then this red shroud is becoming blue. But that was not all, because there is lava. So, on this point, you need to come to here and there is a bridge. And therefore, I want to show you guys everything what I did. So, you just need to run. And at some point, you will find the bridge here. You just need to run over it. By the way, they are all level 13. You need to fight the scavengers over here. So, it's not a walk in the park. It took me 2-3 hours to do this stuff, by the way. I'm not even sure it's the best way that you can do it, but we will see a little bit later. Maybe there is a better way, but this is the bridge. So the lava is already okay. The red shroud is now gone too, because normally this is all red. You can run through this, that's the funny part, but a little bit further, because there is like a mountain in front of us. You need to go back in the red shroud normally. So then you run here with the road, and here is the problem. So there is a mountain here, and this mountain is everywhere until you are here. So here somewhere you can get in the mountain. So I'm going to run now. I'm going to show you guys everything, because I cleared everything already. So just take the road. Keep taking the road. That's always the safest. Because it's a lot of work, I need to say. Because I think that linen is needed for the... Is it the ranger set? I don't know, but I think so. But you need to do a lot of work to get that set. So let me have a look. Because it's a long walk. We are almost there, but still a little bit to go. By the way, this spire... I didn't do it yet. But yeah, try to do it. Then you got the fast travel point. Or just do like me. Put like flame altars everywhere. It makes life so much easier if you die. If you go to area. Because you can die so fast in this game. It's unbelievable. If you don't watch it for 3 seconds, you're dead. So keep running. Let me have a look where we are now. Yeah, we are almost there. Here I made a hole through the mountain. Okay, still a little bit to go. I think I followed the road the entire way, I'm not sure anymore. At some point I went to the left. Was it here? No, here I already went to the left. So here you need to go to the left. Probably if you run a little bit further it's a little bit easier, but I did it this way. So now we are out of the shroud. Okay, and I think here, yeah, we need to run out to here, and here I found, because here is that mountain once again, so I thought that I was going to be through the mountain, but that was not the case. So I think here you can jump. Was this the jumping point that I did? I think it was here. So here I saw that you could jump, and what did I do? So I started to cut through the mountain with my pickaxe. Because this is all stuff that I made myself. And then you can get through this mountain. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And then if you are through this, you just need to run to this position. So I put once again a flame altar out. If I died, and I died on the spiders. Okay. Oh, there is a flame. Ah, yeah, of course, it's my flame altar. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now, what do you need to do? You need to come here to the left. Let me have a look. No. So, there is entrance. You need to come to here. So, I'm going to show you guys. Here is the entrance that you know it. So, here is the entrance to get into the cave. So now you need to come to here. Jump on this, take the bridge. I can just fly, okay. Then you need to keep running. A lot of spiders here. If you got some bombs, just bring them with you. So you keep running and running. Kill a million thousand spiders. And then you need to come here, you need to read this, and then here you will find the spindle. I already did it, so you just pick it up, and then you got it in your backpack. So if we go now back to the starting area, over here, I'm going to put it out. Of course, you need to have some flex to make the linen, but I made a video about that too. I will post it under this video. So it was a lot of work. I wanted to show you guys everything, because I'm sure that you will get the same trouble as me. So normally you talk with the hunter. She's going to give in your backpack the spindle. Here it is, and I'm going to put it out. Okay, we are going to put it here, and let's have a look. And now here you can make linen. There is one recipe, but you need to have flax. But just check the video that I will post under this video. I will show you guys how you need to do this. Thanks for watching, guys. It was not a simple video. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.